Here we're doing a dry fit, which is where you take all the parts that you have cut out and ready to install, and you just put them in without welding just to make sure everything lines up. Subscribe.